I'm Dominique.
And my name's Nick. We live down in Wollongong. As we developed our careers, we got jobs up in Sydney. That meant huge commute to work every day. And it just wasn't feasible. We were driving best part of 20 hours a week just to get to work.
We'd get up to go to work, drive 2 hours to get there, do our full day's work, drive another 2 hours to come home, cook, eat dinner, and basically just go to bed and then start again. Yeah, and there was just no work-life balance there.
So we decided to make a move up to Sydney. Yeah, I guess the plan for us was to move closer to our workplaces, but we were also mindful that we had family down in Wollongong, so we didn't want to move too far. We sort of drew a triangle between both workplaces and our family and picked a spot in the middle.
Yeah, we just started to inspect each place, and we looked at about, I don't know, 10 different places, and this one was the most perfect for us.
So we'd looked around at a couple of different banks, and the grader had some competitive rates. We were exploring our options at that point, and they just came out on top, so we thought we'd pursue that. When we got married, I actually moved my accounts over from a different bank to the grader, and we created a joint bank account there. So we just wanted to keep all our accounts in the same place.
And the process was really easy. It wasn't nothing complicated about it. Yeah, just signed some papers and that was it.
So I was having a discussion with the bank about what we do from that point, what's included within the different packages and working out which one was best for us.
And they answered any question that we had and in simple terms as well, so we could understand it.
It was all quite a seamless process and quite fast.
I was very excited to be involved with Dom and Nick, obviously, with their purchase. I remember guiding them through that process, and it's just great to see that they've found a place that they love, and obviously Greater Banks helped them out with that. But it's not just the initial, it's the ongoing, and they know they've got a lot of support as well.
I think it was when we screwed on that sold sign, that was our we did it moment. We kind of looked at it and we thought, well, that's now our place. We've done it. We've moved to Sydney. Things are about to get a lot better for us.
Yeah. Well, I think we have more of a work-life balance now that we've moved here. We go for walks every morning. I've been able to start yoga. Nick's looking into joining a gym. We wouldn't have been able to do that kind of thing if we were still living back in Wollongong and having to travel.
Yeah, I think that since we've moved up and not commuted as much, we're a lot more relaxed. And I see that in both of us. I think we've got a lot more time to spend with each other, and that's really important for us.